you think you know me?
This will be a physical battle.
The Natural headed to the top turnbuckle. Oh, what a shot! Oh, what a smack!
The knee. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
The Natural might know every counter to every move. Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get...
I think he's through playing around.
What a move by the Natural. What's he up to here? And he's going for that ladder.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Oh, ow! He's heading back up.
Youngblood has the headlock.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. He's going to take another chance.
Youngblood answers back. Tremendous damage to the neck.
There's the senton.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
And there's more damage to the abdomen. That has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe.
Oh! Oh, man!
He jumps and knocks his opponent down with a drop kick.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Sternum first into that barrier. Ow! Wow! What an amazing move! Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
He drops the elbow.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Youngblood to the top rope.
The Natural might know every counter to every move.
Right down the neck.
Oh!
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
This notice, Youngblood got all of it. Youngblood exuding emotion.
This is it. Here he goes.
Youngblood.
What's he planning here?
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Ooh, that did it.
He's looking at it again.
And the Natural nails it.
And it looks like he's decided to climb that ladder.
And there's the ladder. What a battle this. no disqualification, anything goes match.
If he can grab that briefcase, he gets the contract.
He's going up the ladder. Oh, wow.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Vicious shot to the lower back. Under the rules of...
What a move by the Natural. Not again. And the Natural nails it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Something tells me this won't be good. Oh, he's on the move again. That'll cause some damage. Ouch! Did you hear how his leg connected?
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Oh! What's he think he's gonna do with that? Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Oh, what a smack. Oh, that can't feel good.
Heading back up the ladder.
Oh, my God. This could be the end of the match. Can he reach it?
Look at this.
Watch it. That was like a freight train. Oh, man. Paintbrush. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous. Youngblood controlling the head. Oh, my. Just raw, unmitigated power. What a sensational maneuver.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. He's got a chair. Out here.
He does it again. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Now with a chair. Keep this up. This could be over quick. Counter. Great move by Youngblood.
controlling the arm. What impact. Launching himself off the ropes.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
High above the ring, hands back on the case. Is it coming down here? And Youngblood wants to fly again.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.
Does he have it?